The Large Hadron Collider is the world's most powerful particle accelerator, serving a global community of over 10,000 scientists. This unique machine collides two high-energy particle beams traveling at almost the speed of light, at unprecedented energy. This is to explore a very fundamental question. What is the universe made of? With a plan to run over the next two decades, the LHC machine has undergone several improvements to enhance its performance and increase its potential for discoveries. A major upgrade, known as the High-Luminosity LHC project, or HighLumi, is currently ongoing. Its main objective is to increase the machine's luminosity, that is, the number of collisions in a given amount of time, by a factor of 10 beyond its design value. To do this, new powerful focusing magnets will be installed on both sides of the ATLAS and CMS detectors, where the collisions take place. These magnets require new and improved powering, cooling, protection, and alignment systems. The Inner Triplet String, or IT string, is a new test facility that is being built in a workshop at CERN above ground and is part of this new innovative system. This facility allows scientists to model the final chain of these new magnets before they're installed in the tunnel. Construction of this HighLumi test string is well underway. Its cold powering is the first superconducting system that has been installed. This system is made of novel high-temperature superconducting materials. It can carry very high currents with no energy loss, from room temperature down to the extremely cold temperatures required by the HighLumi magnets. Once all the magnets and systems have been installed into the HighLumi test string, they will be tested together under conditions similar to the final underground high-luminosity LHC. This new era for the LHC is planned to start after 2029.